In an interview over the weekend with Fox News host Maria Bart Romo, Alina Haba, Donald Trump attorney for the New York fraud trial, says that pretty much any day now, they're just trying to pick the right day, they will be filing for a mistrial in Donald Trump's fraud trial again in New York that, by the way, has already seen a summary judgment saying that Donald Trump, his two adult male children, and his company are in fact liable for the fraud. So we already have the verdict, okay? And Alina Haba, the legal genius that she is, says, we're going to file for a mistrial. We haven't done it yet. We're going to do it very soon, she says, very soon. But, things come up, I guess. Hey, we're getting ready for Thanksgiving. I'm pulling recipes off the internet. I don't have time to write a motion for a mistrial. Here is exactly what she said, by the way. When she was asked if she will file for a mistrial, Haba said, soon, very soon. The problem is, with all of these things, such as filing a motion for recusal, which we have done twice, is that the judge has to be the one that decides. Is he going to recuse himself? Does he feel that there was a mistrial? It's a bench trial. We have one judge. And it's the same judge that issued the gag order that has to make those determinations. So at this point, I don't have any reason to believe he shouldn't, after what we've learned, if it's true. Well, what have you learned? What horrible thing have you learned about this judge, Alina? Because see, you left that part out. And doesn't that kind of seem like the most important part of what you're saying? Like, oh man, we have learned some things, and if they're true... So you don't even know if they're true, but if they're true, we can totally get a mistrial. Well, what are the things? You can't open a can of worms and not go fishing here. You got to tell us what these things are that you have allegedly discovered about Judge Arthur Engoron, because I got to tell you, I am dying to know, just as the entire American public is probably dying to know. We want to see what you have. And the thing is, that's actually a trick question because we've already seen what you have. It's nothing. You can look around you right now and see nothing. That is exactly what Alina Haba is holding on to as she says, we're going to do it any day now, while admitting that Engoron is the one who would have to determine whether or not there's a mistrial. So you want to waste everybody's time, because that is exactly what this is. It's another waste of time. It's another delay tactic, filing a motion that you know is going to get slapped down in court so that then you can go cry to Fox News once again and say, we knew he was bad and he's done all these horrible things that I can't tell you about, but he's so bad and then he says he won't give us a mistrial. Why would he? You have no evidence at all to say that any part of this trial has been improper, to indicate that any rules in this trial have been broken. You're mad that you got hit with a gag order, because you brought it up multiple times, by the way, in that interview with Maria Bart Romo. You're mad that your client got hit with a gag order. You're mad that he got sanctioned. You're mad that you're losing. You're mad that you've made a fool of yourself by objecting to your own evidence. And this is what you got. It's not going to take you very far, probably not going to help your long-term legal career, because Alina, think about this, you're young, you're very young. Donald Trump is not, okay? So he's only going to be able to carry you for a couple more years. After that, you're going to be on your own, and nobody's going to remember you as that stalwart MAGA hat wearing person who just nailed it in the courtroom. No. They're going to remember you as that MAGA freak little cultist who couldn't get anything right and objected to her own evidence in a trial that she lost by a mile. So maybe it's time to stop filing these idiotically frivolous motions. Maybe you ought to start thinking about your future, because it doesn't look so good right now. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.